SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable Speak Screen on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a feature called Speak Screen, where you can swipe down from the top of the screen with two fingers, and the phone will start saying the content that's on your screen. While this can be useful in some situations, you may find that you're activating it accidentally and that you would like to turn it off. You can disable Speak Screen by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can choose Spoken Content in the top section here. Now you just need to find the Speak Screen item at the top of this menu, and you can tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Note that if you want to keep the Speak Screen feature on, but you currently have the speech controllers showing, as it looks like this and it minimizes to that, if you want to turn that off, then you can simply go back to the main Spoken Content menu, select the Speech Controller option, and then tap the button to the right of Show Controller to turn that off. You'll still be able to use the Speak Screen feature by swiping down with two fingers.
Show controller.
But you'll be able to control whether or not it's displayed by just tapping that X button to close out the controller.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.